This is a 1927 Fada tuned radio frequency set. Like all of the radio receivers of the day, this set requires storage batteries and an external speaker in order to operate. This set contains 5 201A vacuum tubes. These tubes normally sell between $10 and $15 each, which is pretty much the asking price for this radio.